Welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 3 Definitive Edition Part 2 or 3? Part 3, actually. Part 3. I was lost for a second. Why am I getting in the car? Okay, whatever. Let's get this mission done.
That scumbag, McCaffrey! He took more bribes than anyone. He thinks he's gonna get an honorable discharge if he turns state evidence. He just squealed. He's under armed protection in which that property down in Newport, some apartment behind a car park. Torch that place. That's it. Flush him out when you hunt him down. Make sure he never talks to nobody.
I gotta go on vacation.
Oh, man. I'll get you. Oh, just don't kill me!
So what are we doing? Oh, so we're gonna have to use bombs. Oh, that was easy.
Holocard, officer is my urgent assistance report.
I thought that was going to work that time, but nah, did not work. Okay, this way.
What are you doing?
Now, just need a bomb. This one. There we go. How much of these are not? Oh, 450, well.
There's a place you can go.
Alright, I want to go to the other shop. Yes, we are.
I don't need it, so any ID?
You look trustworthy.
That's it.
I don't know how to kill them.
Let's actually finish her Marie off.
Marie and I have gone shopping.
Maybe.
Our source in the police has informed us that one of our drivers is a strangely animated undercover cop. He's more or less useless out of his car, so we've tagged it with a tracer. Make him bleed.
Make him bleed. Until I get 3 stars. I thought the girl in the grass is cheating, but
Marie and I have gone shopping.
Wasn't a good idea. wasn't a good idea. All right, fast car. We need a fast car. Oh god. Okay, I'm gonna change the radio to this one.
Remember, Lips 106 is the home of the short hot mix. Because we believe music should be short and hot.
So you have to start all the way to this start mission, like GTA 4. It's actually a pain in the ass. So,
Lips 106.
Phone-in when you get the chance to win a meal for two at a fast food outlet of your choice, as long as you choose one of our competition sponsors.
Finally, pop music's got a new boy.
Come on.
Beast of girls, and this track's called Play It Goes Okay.
So we're kind of seeing where we get now, so we don't have A, I don't think.
When trouble looms, the fool turns his back, while the wise man faces it down. The Colombian cartel have ignored repeated requests to leave our interests in liberty well alone. Now they are negotiating terms with the Jamaicans in order to humiliate us further. They are finalizing a deal across town. Take one of my men, steal a Yanni car, and go pay your respects to
the... Okay, steal a car what belongs to another man. Okay, so... It's definitely not this car, isn't it? Because I kept shooting up here. I don't know.
106.
It's looking, isn't it? Is it the sky? No? We know it's not that far. Again.
Thank you.
Oh, it's Newport. So where's Newport? Where is Newport? The map. Newport. I actually don't know. And it's got no written names. So whether. So I think. Newport. Newport. I think where that house is, I think it's there. Oh yeah, so this bridge used to be closed and it was...
Grill your ass.
So...
Oh,
What? 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 What the hell?
When
what the hell just happened? Alright, Newport. Where the hell is Newport? So let me calculate. So we're in the south, right? So Newport should be somewhere around here. Unless I'm getting something wrong here. Unless it's up here, you know, but I don't know much. Wait, I was in the east, right? West, east? No, east, east. East. So north is this way, isn't it?
Keep your eyes on the road!
Get out of here!
why. This way. This way. Newport is not this way because you can't get there, but
LIPS 106 commercial radio at its best and proud of it. LIPS 106.
Your attention, please.
Read our lips.
Yeah.
The best commercials. And pop fluff in between.
Yes!
Lips 106.
Hey, folks, it's Andy, riding on the Lips 106 airwaves. Today, I'm going to play you some sassy ladies from the 70s, 80s, and 90s. Here's a taste for you.
Now we just need to find the game song. Why am I? Head north. Newport. Where's north? I don't know, but I'm trying. So north is pretty much here. I'm heading north, okay. What do I do now? I'm supposed to steal a car. A witch car. So many games.
I've been drinking again.
maybe should search
when
up.
Trouble looms, the fool turns.
It doesn't even say what color the car is. Go to Niffport, maybe north is the other direction. I'm gonna search up something. Alright, let's go to Google, wasn't it? Let's go to Google. What type of car was it? Brief. Alrighty. way. Why? I'll write it down first. I-E car GTA 3. Where to find? I got it! That was rubbish. But it kicked on. We'll be leaving the apartment in the block, the bridge area above. It was along this road where you find the game. Okay. So we have to be up there. Thank you.
got all your own defense needs.
It's red and gold. Oh, Definitive Edition is different. It's red and white. Okay. That's a fair point now. Here we go. Tree. Looks like very bad. Disappeared. Dumbass.
When trouble looms, the fool turns.
I thought I was supposed to run the guy over.
Nope.
Damn, I'm dumb. Sorry for that, guys. I came so far to find the car. Now we know where the car is going to be. It's right over. Let's see. You know what? Remove the point. There's no upside. I failed with a car. That's the second time I failed with a car.
When trouble looms, the fool.
That's the second time I failed with a car without the other fails.
Oh.
This time.
To be truly strong, it is important that you never show weakness. The businesses fortunate enough to have our protection settle their accounts today. Go and collect the money immediately so we can enter it into the casino accounts.
Who the hell am I killing?
Thank you. I can't pay you, and I wouldn't pay you if I could. Some young gang just jacked up the place. They took everything. You guys are useless. What kind of Yakuza are you anyway?
GTA 3. So, I guess we passed the mission. I think we have another aid mission, but I don't know. Really have no idea. This should be a lot of money. $10,000. $10,000! Are you serious? I did a lot of hard work. I've been dreaming of killing. That should be worth like 20.
You. How fitting you should choose this moment to show your worthless faith. It would appear your attempts to dissuade the Jamaicans from becoming bedfellows with the cartel were wholly inadequate. Yardi pushes line Liberty streets selling packets of spank like they were selling hot dogs. Those cartel pigs are laughing at us. At me. I will give you one last chance to prove my sister's faith in you to be well-founded. Run these scumbags into the ground and wash your shame in rivers of our enemies' blood.
What the hell? Okay. So, is this timed?
Dead ahead, won't kill.
How are you supposed to pass that? Oh my god.
Alright.
To kill at least 8. Okay. So it means I'll just trick 8 down and then that's one. I'm gonna do it next time. It's too late. I don't need guns, do I?
Buddy of mine runs a business in Rockstar. We saw action in Nicaragua back when the country knew what it was doing. Anyway, some cartel scum roughed him up yesterday. Said they'd be back for some of his stock today. He's gonna need backup, and in return, I'll give you a knockdown rates on any hardware you buy. I'd go myself, but the old sciatica's playing up. good luck.
Good luck. That's what I need.
Big outfit. I gotta go on vacation.
phoned ahead, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow-belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Columbians will be here any minute.
Need armor. They don't have armor in this game, do they? Let's go to the gun shop.
Phoned ahead, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow-belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Columbians will be here any minute.
It's probably not the best gun. The best gun is rocket launchers.
Defense,
Sorry, mate. I need a new car. Alright, this time I'm going to use a car to run them over. Can I use the tank?
Great phone to head, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here any minute. Shooting at me though! Oh my god! Ahead, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here.
Can I use a tank? That will be freaking crazy, dude.
Lock and load!
You're gonna...
What? Use the shotgun.
Great phone to head, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here any minute.
Enough, damn it. Mobs always do the work.
Every more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here any minute.
You want the chainsaw?
Oh shit, I died. I didn't mean to, oh my god. I almost won that victory, victory armor's ours. Just need that.
Yo, watch the booty.
Every more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without props to cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here any minute.
out the other way. Oh my god, how do you do that in GTA? It was war, how could it? And I just lost the truck. But I had. We need to find the truck.
Phoned ahead, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here any minute.
So I think it's worth not having the truck because I'll come back with the truck to get those rocket launchers or something. But I really want that rocket launcher.
There'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need.
Three arms is better than one because you lost one.
Hey, you're
I think there's no way of beating this. There's absolutely no way. Truck, no truck, it doesn't matter. You need to get the truck in your position. You come out the other side and protect all of your bombs. It's bullshit. That truck is not good because you can jump on the back.
Ray phoned ahead, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly batteries left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Columbians will be here any minute. Hey, if I teamed up with you in Nicaragua, maybe I'd still have my arm. If you need any firepower, just drop by and take what you need from the lockers. Leave the cash under the bench. Now get out of here. I'll handle the cops.
15. There you go. Touch. So we're running out of arms.
All your own defense needs. There we go. Yeah.
I
Guys, what time is it? Oh wow, just went over time. Alright guys, that's it for today's video. Part 3 of GTA 3 part Definitive Edition part 3. So I don't know how many episodes, but I believe R and D we're up to now. So before we had K didn't show up. I don't think K or A is showing up. Yep, so A is not showing up. It's only R and D left. And then we're thinking about one more map. And that's it. Yeah, guys, please give it a comment what you like at YouTube. This is going to be posted as soon as possible on YouTube as well. YouTube is already on part 1 Definitive version. Well done, YouTube. Today's been a really credible, but it's just going to be a thing where games are not going to happen, but GTA 3 Definitive Edition, here it is. Anyway, guys, if you would like more episodes, give it a like. And now I'm going to update you for Saturday. For Saturday is going to be a little bit different than usual. So, what it is, Saturday's gonna be like this. Honestly, like this. So, Monday, you guys are really pushing it. But Saturday, I got something on in the afternoon, so I had to cancel. 5th and 6th and 7th are all on Sunday, so don't get confused. It's going to be the same, but it's just one episode more than the others. So, glad for that. But anyway, if you want more content, there's part 3, tick, done. From 7 to 9. I actually came later than 7, but I wasn't expecting to play all the way to 9:30. So you can understand where I'm coming from. But anyway, if you would like more GTA content, please give it a like. YouTube as well, you're free to subscribe to my channel if you haven't been on my channel before. It's called Charles Fox on YouTube today. I'll show you. It comes up with this. So it comes up with Charles Fox. And there's my logo. So it's the same as Twitch. I just made it a little bit bigger for Twitch player, Twitch thing. So it's more visible. But anyway, I will change it on recent basis. So I don't know what's going to be the next logo, but I will make it behind the scenes. And please request what logo you want to see. GTA Vice City, GTA... whatever logo you want to see, because at the moment at Rockstar, I got GTA 4 logo, what we have played, because GTA 5 was really boring, honestly. I had the dog photo for a very long time, so I think it was about the time to change it to something else. Anyway, guys, if you like more content, give it a like and subscribe on Charles Fox on YouTube today. That's me. So anyway, guys, that's it for today. And I'll see you guys tomorrow at 6 p.m. Thank you very much, and I'll see you then. Bye.